Apps you won't believe exist, part 1. I'm gonna show you the perfect life hack if you use your notes app to track movies you want to watch. All you have to do is copy your movie list, then head over to the queue app, paste the list in their copy paste feature, and click try it. And boom, this will automatically queue your movies, and you can even watch the trailers and see where you can stream the movie.